going for gold. Liang Wenxuan, Tong Zhenhuan crushed it at the National Track and Field Championships last week in Daqing. According to KK News, Liao dominated with a time of 53.25 in the 400-meter dash, while Tong was nipping at her heels the entire race, finishing number 2 with a time of 53.35 seconds. KK News reported last month Liao and Tong were also part of a team from Hunan that won the women's 4x400 relay event at the National Athletics Championships in Shenyang. Man, so why all the focus on Liao and Tong? Well, if your eyes haven't told you by now, both of the female runners look kind of, like, what's the PC way of saying this? Dudes. Apparently, after images of the two ran onto China's intranet, accusations started flying that both were actually men. But hey, people's eyes can often mislead them. Yeah, what about the ears, though?
This 跑之前有点紧张，但是跑下来之后虽然很累，但是感觉到，哎，达到，因为我们达到了之前，我们教练以及国家领导给我们定的一个小目标。Man,
oh man, so many people were left scratching their heads that the Chinese Athletic Association were forced to publicly make an announcement confirming that Liao and Tong were women. So there it is. Case closed.